Next, it's Predator 365 points. Predator 365 points, it's number 24, Wayne Hillard. Number 32, Logan Hillard. And the number 8, Wayne Johnson. That's Predator 365. Predator 365 on the track right now. We need Flathead 340s and Blue Plate Clone on the starting grid. Flathead 340 and Blue Plate Clone. Predator 365 taking the green flag. It's going to be the number 24, Wayne Hillard. They are nose to tail as they come through Clamby Corner. Pretty evenly matched with the number 32 of Logan Hillard in second and number 8 of Wayne Johnson making a bid for second. Looks like he's going to get it done. Now he's got the 24 of Wayne Hillard to reel in. Can he do it? Wayne Johnson putting on a show in a few races here in the past in I-40 Raceway. Will it be the same tonight? He's currently second. Number 24, Wayne Hillard, leading this race, Predator 365. Flathead 340. Flathead 340, guys, we need you on the starting grid. Your feature event is next. Number 24, Wayne Hiller, still leading this one. Number 8, Wayne Johnson in tow. This is a 15-lap feature event. Flathead 340, Flathead 340, guys, you are on the gate mark, and Casey Bales needs you guys up there. Your feature event is next right now. 24, Wayne Hillard leading this one. Looks like the number 8, Wayne Johnson, got into second place and just has held that 5-car length deficit. Don't know if he's got enough time to make that up. Only two competitors on the racetrack right now is the 24, Wayne Hillard, and the number 8 of Wayne Johnson. As the laps click by here in Predator 365. This is our points race, the last one of the season.
I've liked this track ever.
White flag is out for the number 24, the number 8, Wayne Johnson. He's second. Like I said, just holding that line. Looks like they're going to finish like that. 1 and 2. Number 24, Wayne Hillard, picks up the feature win. Predator 365 points. And the number 8, Wayne Johnson, he will come in second place. It's going to get more intense as we go. As the number 24, Wayne Hillard, picks up the checkered flag. In Predator 365, getting the maximum amount of points, giving a big hand as he carries the checkered flag on his Polish victory lap. Most some of the young guys may not remember Alan Kowicki, Winston Cup champion in 19. 19-